Registration is in Palatka, located on a broad bend of the St. Johns River in northeast Florida. You will be overnighting near beautiful Ravine Gardens State Park, a great place to explore for sure. Ravine Gardens State Park is a 59-acre park created in the 1930s by the Works Progress Administration, offering fieldstone terraces and thousands of plants and scrubs. It's on the Register of National Historic Places and has a 1.8-mile loop that one can bike or walk. So go bike or walk. You can give yourself and friends a self-guided mural and historic tour of Old Town Palatka, or do a somewhat longer murals and waterworks tour that will take you to the banks of the St. Johns River and on to the Buckman Lock. There will be rides offered adventuring out over both sides of the river, east and west of Palatka. A metric century is also available if you have that stored up winter energy to burn on day one of BF20. Remember, it's the first day and there are many new fellow riders to meet and new conversations to be had.